Hey guys, I know in my previous two videos it has been really splendid and good news, but for this one video, it's bad news. Really bad news. Alright guys, I'm just gonna come out with it, and you remember how in my previous video I said the release date for the Dian Janitor and the pre-order date for the Dian Janitor? Well, you can call that off because Dian suddenly decides to change it all, and we just got notice of this like 5 minutes ago. Now you guys might be wondering, how come this didn't affect me that much? Well, it did affect me a lot, and you should have seen my face when I just heard of this.
Jeffrey, they postponed the release date.
For what?
The Dian Janitor.
No!
That sucks.
Huh?
That sucks.
Oh yeah, it does. Yeah. I think this is going to affect a lot of us, just like it affected me, and this is going to set back the whole Cuban community by a month, because Dian said it's going to be postponed like a month or so because they found out this new thing they can put onto the Dian Janitor to make it better. So yeah, though 4 weeks might seem like a long time, I'm pretty sure with all the other stuff going on in our life, it'll pass by pretty quickly, and before you know it, I'll be making another one of those pre-order videos about the Dian Janitor. So yeah guys, I'll see you next time, and be sure to follow me at twitter.com/JeffreyZWang, and also go to www.ikmart.com to find all the cubes and other cubing related items you can purchase. And yeah, subscribe, definitely subscribe, and guys, take care.